Oh mate, it's unreal. I mean, I sort of feel like I've unfinished business over here, because the previous time I played here in Melbourne, COVID hit and we were stuck in our apartment for a couple of months. It's so good being here. The family's very excited to be back in Australia, and yeah, just very excited for the season.
Your range is pretty good.
Trying to turn them out.
It could not be anyone more, hey? Shirt off.
Shirt off. Oh, yeah. Oh. I didn't even take a shirt off.
Of course. Oh. There's sun in here. You've got to get the sun rays in, bro. Looking good, hey?
Stasi was my coach in Japan for the 3 years I was there, and yeah, obviously when we started talking, it just makes it so much easier to make the decision to make the move back here. And then footy, I knew footy back from the Force days when I was playing at the Western Force, so yeah, it just makes the transition so much easier just to make the move over here for the family and I. So yeah, it was a bit of a no-brainer coming back.
That's all I want to do, yeah.
Did you
meet Zakatek?
Yes, I did.
This guy's got a lot to say about
the
Africans,
eh?
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Oh, what
do you
like?
How's he? Yeah. How's he? I like to control the game, play up-tempo rugby, a bit of physicality as a nine. And then running as well. I like running with the ball. So yeah, I tried to do a bit of that when I was playing here 2019. So hopefully I can do the same again next season. When you get to over 30, that's when you help the younger guys. So I'm looking forward to helping the younger players in the team. Yeah, I definitely see myself as a leader at this stage now. So yeah, I'm definitely here to help all the younger players and just to develop their game as well as my game. The last game Rebels played this season, they beat the Highlanders, so I think they sort of ended on a good note there. So I think it's just building on that and then just starting the comp a bit better than they did last season. So I think, you know, previous season I was here in 2019, we really started well. We beat the Lions, the Highlanders, Tars, and then COVID hit. So I sort of just have those memories in my head as well. So I want to just can't wait for the season to start, and hopefully we can start the season quite well, and then, you know, keep that momentum going and hopefully, you know, get to the playoffs.